One of my husband's favorite things is smoked meat.
Yeah, it is a delicacy, an absolute delicacy. Oh. And if you like that, Manolo's got more on an event you're going to love. Manolo?
Well, it's almost that time of the year, the fourth annual Up in Smoke cook-off. And at Reno Enriquez, of course, of Fresh Catch.
And of course, remember that one time out of your first year you was a judge?
I remember the first
year. When you
had
840.
I had smoked meat overload. I thought I was going to go into a coma there.
Oh, man. I asked him to be a judge after that. He said no.
Well, this is a huge event, first of all, okay? We got to let everybody know that, you know, it's still open for anybody who wants to enter.
So it's what it is, it's a smoked meat contest. There's five different categories. We got pork, beef, chicken, fish, and anything goes. Anything goes. Like last year, we had bear meat. We had alligator meat. We had a deer. It was
really
crazy.
There was bear meat?
Yeah, bear meat.
Was that good?
I don't know, man.
But yeah, it's a wide open category, and it's a really fun event.
Yeah, it's awesome, and it's a people's choice. So everybody gets to come down there and taste the meat, sample it, and fill out your ballot and choose who had the best smoked meat in Hawaii.
You got your, this is a fancy smoker I got here, but can we show what's inside?
Yeah, you know this smoker, Guy Fieri did our restaurant, also is airing August 27th.
He's going to be in Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives.
He was teasing my smoker that how we do it in Hawaii with our little $100 smoker, but this
Look
is our, so what we have, just showing you a little example, we have our smoked pork, and we also have our smoked marlin.
Wow.
So the trick to, like me, I like to use high heat and cavi wood. Some people like slow, low heat. But you want the meat to start glazing and caramelizing, start sweating. That's when the juices start to come out.
Right
there. So the marlin, you can, you see that?
Oh.
So it's hot. Just watch out. I don't want you, it's hot.
All right. Oh, that is beautiful. So this, you marinate for a while and then you cook it for several hours here.
Yep.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Well, 5 hours.
Okay. So you can do something like this. Any other tips you can give them for making good smoked meat?
Well, you know, smoked meat comes from the heart, bro. It's what is your ingredients, what do you feel, how you want to do it. A lot of people use brown sugar, shoyu, ginger, garlic. The
classic ingredients.
Yeah, it depends. You know, some people get crazy with it. They start putting black bean and coffee and all kind of fun stuff.
Yeah, whatever strikes your fancy there. But August 18th is a big day, and they can just enter right there if they want.
You can enter that day, or it better enter now so we can start getting the booths ready and stuff.
Good idea. And it's going to be at the Aloha Stadium parking lot.
Where the 58th State Fair usually is.
Sure, easy enough to find. August 18th, a very important day to remember. And
also we got that the Nobody Cares car show.
We have to talk about that too.
Okay.
All right. Okay. The cook-off, it's coming up. Look at this. If you can come up with something like that, I think you're going to win. We'll be right back.
Morning. I didn't get to...